So Livesy,
what's going on?
What do you think gonna happen, man, boy?
Well, it's about to go down. Let's see. Ooh. Hold on. He's supposed to make a kick like that, Adam. Ooh. Ow.
Nice kick to the body there by Ferreira.
It seems as though Rangel is...
So nice knee to the body by Ferreira. Nice knees.
It's going down.
Mr. Rang, nice punch to the head.
Adam.
It seems as though this is a little wild one. Nice kick to the body.
With a slip by Mr. Ferreira. Rangel is on top.
So is that allowed? What's going on here right now?
Right now, Mr. Rangel is trying to pass the legs of Ferreira, trying to get the side. Ferreira a bit too strong for him. In the side mount, not too clean. Here we go.
Oh, that's it.
Rangel is going for the mount. Ferreira's holding on.
So in this hole, it's hard for him to come out. What's the name of this grip?
Right now, this mount is, Jeffrey's in the mount position. He's going to try to pop up the rain punches down on Ferreira. Ferreira's a bit strong.
The crowd is chanting.
It's a little distracting. Looks like Rangel is trying to catch his breath. Raining punches down on Ferreira.
Some serious blows. I like this. This vibes.
Big battle. Rangel can't hit any clean blows.
Oh my gosh. Adam, there's some serious heavy blows.
Nothing is landing at the moment. Ferreira on his back, he really needs to try and push away to get out. He needs to get his hips free.
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise!
Ouch. Terry's getting tired though, some blues.
Right now, Rangel is in a high mount position. Ferreira really needs to try and get out of that position. If he doesn't do anything, the referee may call it.
But he looks like he's getting tired though.
I think they're both tired.
The tiredness is kicking in. That's it. The blows are coming in now. The blows are coming.
Ferreira is still active from the bottom. He's still fighting from the bottom.
The energy level is jumping.
Both of them, I think they're both tired.
Yeah, they're both tired. I mean, with Ferreira's size, it's probably taking a lot for him to keep him down on the ground for that long.
It does take a lot, but I think Jeffrey's doing a good job. I think Mr. Ferreira's doing a good job from the bottom as well, though. He isn't absorbing that much punishment. It seems as though Jeffrey's tired, his arms are tired. Punches don't seem to be doing much damage.
Oh, some
40 seconds left,
jumps.
But Allah is still fighting back. We have 30 seconds left in the round, and Ferreira is still fighting back from the bottom.
Ferreira is blocking very well, though. It is a good defense.
Yep, there's a block, and he's striking from the bottom as well. What a fight, ladies and gentlemen!
10 seconds.
Ten seconds left in the round.
10 seconds. Would not have liked to be in that ring. That was some heavy blows.
That was, it looked like heavy blows, but really and truly nothing landed too dangerous on Ferreira, and that's why he was able to fight back. I think that Jeffrey got a good position, but he just wasn't able to capitalize and finish with some clean shots.
So, round two.
Right now, their bodies are a lot more slippery, so it makes it a lot more difficult for them to grapple. But let's see what goes on here. And top position. Nice shot. Good shot by Ferreira. Good right hand by Ferreira. Good knee by Ferreira.
Hands.
Good body kick. Hands. And Jeffrey tries to take him down. Ferreira needs to get back up. Good knee. Good right hand.
They're both tired.
And he's back in the position that he wanted. Right now he's in side control. He's going to look for the mount.
Would this be like round one?
Ferreira needs to block the mount.
Ooh. Some heavy jabs in the ribs there. All right, that's going to be time.
And there's a knee to the body. And an elbow.
One to the rib. One to the face.
And he gets the mount. No mount. Well done by Ferreira.
I think if Jeffrey gets on top, it's going to be like round one.
I think so too. If Jeffrey was to get to the mount position,
it may
be a bit difficult for Ferreira to get up.
Judging from round one,
but it seems as though Ferreira has given an opportunity. He needs to stand up.
Jeffrey being on top
of his head. Good job by Ferreira. Ferreira needs to stand up. They're both really tired. Rangel is going for the dash choke.
Now Jeffrey's really tired. He just has them in
that
position.
He's going for that dash choke. Jeffrey's breathing really hard. He's burning his arms out though, trying to go for that choke.
Jeffrey's trying to catch his breath.
Unsuccessful.
So what kind of roll was that?
Ferreira goes back and gives Jeffrey the mount.
On top.
He's just completely tired here. But he's still fighting back even from the bottom.
Jeffrey being on top.
It's all about fatigue here right now. Good shots by Jeffrey. Good firebacks by Ferreira. Good shots by Jeffrey.
Jeffrey manages himself.
But Ferreira's blocking really well. He's holding him down and he's fighting him back as well too. Those shots are missing.
Ferreira's looking tired, really, really tired below right now.
Yeah, he's really tired.
Really tired.
But the shots from on top aren't really doing anything. I think Jeffrey needs to advance or the referee's going to stand him up. Good movement by Ferreira.
Oh, that's it. That's a problem.
And he has a rear naked choke. Is he going to finish it? And he's on top.
That's it. Oh my God. What a fight. This is amazing.
All right, ladies and gentlemen,
let's give it up for these two warriors.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for these two warriors. Your winner with 3 minutes, 53 seconds of the second round. Give it up for Jeffrey Ranghag.
Mr. Ferreira, first of all, ladies and gentlemen, for those of you all that don't know, and if you don't give this man a round of applause, shame on you. Alan Ferreira jumped into this fight today at 10 o'clock this morning. Jeffrey didn't have a fighter, so Alan jumped in to take the fight. Yeah, Mr. Ferreira, it was definitely a hard fight. There seemed like there were times that you were winning the striking battle. In fact, there's no doubt in anybody's mind that you were winning that striking battle. You had him rocked a couple times. But certainly without having a fight camp, not preparing both physically and mentally to get in the cage from before, like most fighters, it seemed to take a toll on your cardiovascular. So, what do you want to say to everybody out there? I know things ain't go your way, but what do you want to say to everybody?
First of all, thank the opponent and his team for taking the fight such last minute. It's a bit overweight. Fight was carded at 170. When I got the call this morning, I was 200 plus pounds, and I dropped about 15 pounds in 3 hours to come here and make weight. Problem is, it affected my endurance severely. I mean, not something to be proud of, but you train at Toro Canyon real fast out to take a hit. So I guess my heart's going to save me for a little bit. I just am. More importantly, I just want to apologize to everybody that had my corner. I really wish I apologized.
First of all, I'm going to stop you. There's no need to apologize. Any man that's getting into a cage with 8 hours notice, he's a superman in my books. Give Alan Ferreira a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. And your winner, Jeffrey Ranghag, ladies and gentlemen. Jeffrey, tremendous win. You come from a strong camp under Sensei Grant and Southern Warriors. It seemed as though Alan was getting the better of you in his striking exchanges, but definitely your grappling took over. His cardiovascular obviously gave up, and you all succeeded. You were training for a long time to fight somebody completely different. 6 months to fight somebody completely different. And then you also took the fight last minute against a heavy opponent. So congratulations, sir. Give us your thoughts as to what happened.
First, I want to say thank to God for all this. Big up. I want to say thanks to all the promoters and all the sponsors, Eros, Body Glow, Shake Shop, with Jim and Shakta Ravi, and a big thanks to Sensei Cary Grant. Big up the best club, the best mixed martial arts place in the world. And if all they come and train like me, 6 months, and they could beat Piana, David, beat Goliath. And so who is he? That's right. So I just want to say thanks and give thanks and praise to God. Big up Larryman, big up Mountain View New Testament Church of God, and there's a lot of them in the building. Big up Pina, big up Sakaya, big up Woodland, big up my
my mom and dad who couldn't make it, but they're going to see it on YouTube. Thanks. Big up.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear Jeffrey Wrang here.